come in, dog. Have a seat, help yourself. But a word to the wise, man, go easy on that heavy shit. Take it from me, dog. I know.
Man, shit. I need some water, but I'm too high to fucking move, y'all.
Oh, shit. Here we go again.
That's that LD Organics, nigga. That's that bomb.
Man, this shit fire.
Work like a charm every time, nigga. Come on, man.
Hey, dog, so we just gonna leave them like that every time they pass out?
Look, man, getting faded out like that once is an accident. Now, you go back for seconds, it's kind of like a choice, man. They in a happy place.
Yeah, okay, but what the fuck we doing now?
Look, man, the SAs hit my supply the other day. Now we going back and taking they shit out, nigga. Simple as that.
But why? We's legal. Ain't Popo supposed to handle shit like that?
Man, you sounding more and more like a sneeze IE's itch every day, man. What the fuck wrong with you,
fuck
man?
Fuck you, dude.
When you started depending on the police to do anything for us, man? Now we gonna go in there and take these motherfuckers out and free this beautiful new industry from the shackles of gangsterism and corruption, man. We need that. It's a brand new dawn for the Leaf, man. I'm kind of like a superhero for cannabis, nigga. Kind of like Impotent Rage. You know the one that can't... You know who I'm talking about.
Yeah, man, enough of that bullshit.
You know what? When I'm on top, I won't forget the little people. I won't forget your bitch ass. Employee of the month. Hey, hit me on the speakerphone. I'm moving.
Oh, it's like that, huh, homie? Hey, you had that motherfucker tuned up or something?
I keep telling you, nigga, Benny got that magic, nigga. Let's see you keep up with this motherfucker. Stash house I told you about.
Yeah, alright. We'll see how about I show you the way. Whoa! What the...
Hey, and this is a fair race, nigga. Don't be doing none of that supernatural freaky driving and shit you be doing.
Man, what you mean?
Man, you know what I mean when you go all cross-eyed like you constipated or some shit.
Man, fuck you. I don't look like that.
Yeah, you do. And you know what I'm talking about.
Shit. I know I'll beat you no matter how much shit you do to that motherfucking car.
All these years later, you still ain't even tested me. I went nice and slow for your bitch ass then, and I'll go nice and slow for your bitch ass now.
Please, homie, stop.
Nigga, how the hell you still rocking that raggedy ass old bike I gave you anyhow?
Shit, I like this motherfucking bike.
Yeah, nigga, me too. That's why we took it. But that was a long-ass time ago. Hey, what was that fool name again?
His name was Esteban.
Esteban, that's right. Another Vagos motherfucker. Shit, but how many of them assholes we dropped over the years? We gotta get a motherfucking award or something, nigga.
Shit, you didn't get yours? Shit, I got mine sitting right next to my Employee of the Month award, nigga.
High fucking high. Some wounds don't heal, man. Why you gotta play with me like that?
Knock a geriatric off his bike.
Yeah, you need to take that raggedy-ass bucket back to Benny, see if he can replace the drizzle.
Nigga, next time I'm going to scrinate through your in-ass.
That's the place, over there.
All right, shit, so what's the plan?
said, why you always gotta have a plan? Does a big cat need a plan when he heads into the jungle looking for some dinner? Hell nah. He got something better than a plan. Pure instinct, baby.
Shit. Well, why don't you walk your instinct ass over there and we'll take a look?
What I tell you? They seen your rickety ass. Now we gotta get to it. What up, fool?
It's going fucking down.
Who's that?
Fuck you, punk.
You should have ran. That's right.
Nigga, you good. Yeah, that's right. We up in this motherfucker.
Do you want to get
yeah, left? Let's go, bitch. So we pour the fertilizer all over this weed. Hit it with one bullet, and we fucking lit.
All that weed, dog, man, this shit fucked up. Motherfucker, enjoy this Yuletide cheer. Yes, that's that burning nice. You see that shit? Get out of here.
Oh, yeah, this is for life.
Hey, thanks, homie.
get me one of these.
Same deal as before.
All right, shit, you got it. But this look like a new crop, because this shit barely grown.
Yeah, man. Never gonna get a chance to get smoked. That's some bullshit, man. It don't feel right, homie.
Oh, shit. Look at that. Another can. Hey, don't get soft on me. Look for some more motherfucking fertilizer.
Man, nigga, you soft, nigga.
Like that shit that went down over in Flint County back in the day. Oh, shit. Not again.
Bitch, is you for real? Pull your shit together, homie. Damn. All right, this part is done. Let's go.
Hey, man, don't forget, man. We're gonna take their supplies before we go, too.
Hey, it look like it's all still in the vein.
Perfect. Come on, let's move.
We done, right?
Hell yeah. Eyes crossed, T's dotted, Bago's dead.
Hey, you good to drop me off at home?
Yeah, okay. Wouldn't want your little bitch ass to be out after curfew.
Man, they just keep fucking coming, dawg. Hey, y'all really don't fucking know when to quit, do you? Oh, hell no.
Them motherfucking Bagos? How many fools got to fuck before they back off and let a hot business drop?
Shit! Man, shit, I don't know, dawg. This shit get fucking ridiculous, though. Sorry, ass loser. with your eyes closed or what? Fuck, fucking punk. Guess I got a few more bullets. Hey, step up. Hey, where they finding all these dudes? Hey, you even hitting anybody else? Hey, will y'all just fucking leave us alone? Like these motherfuckers finally done.
Man, don't fucking jinx it, man. I'm gonna be shooting these Vagos clowns in my dreams, I swear.
Ha ha, shit. I feel that, dog.
Hey, you know that was some uber tactical shit, dog. You was loving it, right? In and out. You was feeling that, right?
Yeah, man, shit. You right. Let's just hope one time don't pull us over. You know we stinking like a fucking hot box, dog.
Homie, that's the smell of success. Besides, what they gonna do? As far as Popo concerned, we just enjoyed a perfectly legal, fully recreational hot box.
Yeah, but you know Tanisha ain't got the memo yet, homie.
I thought you said she was cool, though.
Yeah, dog, she is cool. With a little smoke after dinner now and then, but not with this fucking shit.
See, sound like you married the Popo, man. I'm serious, man. You want to crash in my crib again? I'll let you in my house.
Man, look, Lamar, I like you, dog. You're my homie and shit. And I'm going to help you with your fucking business, all right, dude? But I got to have some boundaries, homie. I can't roommate with your crazy ass.
All right, for sure. Enjoy the boundary. But if she kick your dog ass out and try to lock you up, you know I'm here for you, dog.
All right, almost there.
Hey, that shit was fun, homie.
Yeah, whatever.
Hey, man, don't be all falling back on your weary-ass half comments, acting all melancholy with me. You know you had fun out there. Don't even deny it.
Yeah, I guess, homie.
Man, it ain't even nothing to guess about. You need this shit to stop you from reaching for that mobility scooter, you old ass. I fall in and I can't gangbang.
Whatever you say, nigga.
Hey, what's up? Can a low come up in your crib?
Man, fuck you, man. My kids up in there. I don't want your ass up in my house, nigga.
Oh, nigga, don't hate me because your kids love me more than they love you. Maybe if you quit being so uptight and let Uncle Lamar give them some game, you'll have some harmony in your household. Nah, I just wanted to get in the hot tub, but now I don't even want to get in no funky-ass cum bucket. Nigga, fuck around and get pink eye. Because you's a dirty-ass B-I-E-E-Z-H.
What?